Welcome to the showcase, baby. The showcase, righteous mind. Showcase, the talk show in conjunction with Starlight Entertainment. I'm your host, Jordan Gelber, and today we have a fantastic designer with us, Jessenia, who's going to talk about her recent designs.
Hello.
So, tell us a little bit about the pieces.
So, my pieces are fun, original, and creative.
Excellent. So, what makes them different from all the other pieces out there at the moment?
Basically, everything is custom made. Mm-hmm. It's based, I'm a custom designer, so what the customer wants, that's what I produce for them.
Okay, so every piece is original?
Most, yes, unless it's on my website.
Mm-hmm. What kind of colors did you use with the collection?
So I used a lot of bright colors, mm-hmm. the neons, like the neon pink, neon greens, blues, mm-hmm. and then I love black, so a lot of my pieces are also black.
Well, I can't wait to see the collection. And I'm gonna come out with the cut out. My gown. Oh, the lady daddy didn't bring the towel. Oh, baby, 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 I slow it down. 45 minutes to get all dressed up. And we even gonna make it to this club.
A lot of shares with different things. Love the vinyl leather. Red wine drip built top that tray. Show for ease, popping, trying not to crash. Pattern. Daddy, daddy, now you rip my fuss up. Oh, baby, baby, be putting on my hat. 2 45 minutes to get all dressed up. And we even gonna make it through this girl. Oh, me. I just wanna be the girl you like. The kind of girl you like. I like cutouts. A lot of cutouts.
Cutout
shears. Bright color.
Everyone looks so beautiful. See, I would definitely wear that out.
Hello.
This was actually inspired by Madonna's Super Bowl outfit. Yeah, I love Madonna.
The belt, yeah, mm-hmm. exactly. So that was inspired by Madonna. Why was it inspired by Madonna?
I love Madonna. I saw her Super Bowl outfit, mm-hmm. and I wanted something similar, so I created that.
Well, I think that's the best way to do it. If you want it, make it yourself,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, definitely.
Thank you so much. I think it's a great thing to show right after Fashion Week as we transition into fall. I just think I'm a huge fan of cutouts. I'm definitely going to try to snag one of those dresses backstage.
Thank you.
Thank you. Well, now I think we know we have another great surprise today, you know, with all the wonderful things happening and the transition of the weather. I'm so excited to see all these new designs and musicians coming out. We have a great new artist with us today. I'd like to present Sides. She's right out of New York, out in Brooklyn, and she's got her original song just for you guys.
Ooh.
Staring into space, I don't know why I can't erase the memories of you. Nights are warm, the sun is shining, men come in, and now I just can't replace you. Loving you was never easy. All the signs drove us apart. Countless questions, heavy heartache, fearful future. Now or for, I will hold on to you. I will hold on to you. I will hold on to you. I will hold on. I wanna mean it when I tell you that it's over, but this can't be the end. When I met you, I wrote a story in my head, and this wasn't the end. First sight of you was something special. You were what I was waiting for. I will hold on to you. I will hold on to you. I will hold on to you. I will hold on. I will hold on to you. I will hold on to you. I will hold on to you. I will hold on. I wish we could turn back the time. Let's try this again. I wanna start from the beginning, 'cause I don't wanna live my life without you. Turn back the time. Let's try this again. I wanna start from the beginning, 'cause I don't wanna live my life without you. I will hold on to you. I will hold on to you. I will hold on to you. I will hold on. I will hold on to you.
So, Sides, hold on. Tell us about your song. Who was inspired by and everything?
Was inspired by heartbreak, as most songs.
As most songs are.
Most good songs. So that song to me is about unattainable love, like love that you want and you want to have, but you know you never will.
Yeah.
So you're holding on to
that's
something.
That's a tub of ice cream song. That's when you're home,
yeah.
So how long have you been singing?
Pretty much my whole life, but professionally about 2 years. I was working on a ship for the last year, going all over the world, from Antarctica to Asia, Europe.
You sang in Antarctica?
Yeah.
The polar bears?
Not polar bears, but lots of penguins.
Ah, the penguins, yes. That's great. I really love your voice. It's very deep. And then
Thank you.
Your range is insane.
Thank you. And that song, I just released my first music video with that song, so you can check it out at meetsides.com. So MEETSEIDS.
SEIDS.
Yes.
Yeah.
SEIDS.
Sides. And how? Why Sides?
Because my last name is Sideman, and so we shortened it for Sides.
It works. Like it. So, where are you living now? Were you always in New York?
I was born here, and then I grew up in Connecticut, but now I live in Williamsburg.
Ah, yes, Williamsburg. How do you like I'm not in that area of Brooklyn. I'm not hipster enough to be in that area.
It's not really hipster. It's too fancy now to be hipster.
Jesse, where are you from?
Brooklyn.
Where in Brooklyn?
Canarsie.
We're all in different
areas.
That's
where my dad was born and raised.
Really?
Yeah.
Probably next to our neighbors.
We're all just in little pockets. People don't realize how big Brooklyn is.
Yeah,
they don't
massive.
Understand that it's a lot bigger. They think it's just like Williamsburg and the secret L train. They don't realize that it's so. They think it's Williamsburg and then it's, you know, the. So, anyway, I think it's just fantastic how all the different, you know, elements come together, and I love original music. I think it's one of the final things that we have left in originality and creativity and designs. I think it's I don't have that. I cannot sew for my life, so I'm not even going to try, but I'm going to come to you next time I need a hot dress, and that track is fantastic. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
And I think we have one more surprise today. I think we actually have another singer tonight whose name is... His name is Johnny, and Johnny Towers is going to come in, he's going to sing and talk about everything, so I'm going to actually stand so you guys can come over so he can sit and sing and do his thing, and I love surprise guests. Anyway, we have a special... Okay, so we have a special singer today, and then I think Johnny is a gospel singer, and he is going to surprise us with, I hope, another original song. I'm a big fan. Love it. Yeah, today's just full of, I love it. It's like the second week in September, or the third week. I have no, all the weeks are coming together. Now the fashion week's over, I have no concept of time.
Well, while we're talking about that, you can follow me on Instagram, jcreations_.
J Creations underscore?
Yes, that's
not
my
J
Instagram.
Underscore J Creations underscore. I will keep that in mind. Big Instagram. It's my biggest guilty pleasure. I'm like always like, I like this. You like me back. Do you have an Instagram?
Yeah, mine's Sides, SEIDS underscore.
Everyone's having the underscores.
Yeah.
Underscore is like the new question mark. Like years ago I was like,
Well, Sides was already taken, so I had to do underscore.
Yeah. Stealing all the originality. But I think, you know, where did you film your music videos? Tell us about your music
video. I filmed it in Coney Island.
Really?
Yeah, and it was a beautiful sunny day. Yeah, you guys have to watch it.
Definitely. And meetsides.com.
Yeah, meetsides.com.
Did you have a cutout dress? Because I refuse now.
Actually, I did. I did have a cutout dress. That's so weird. It's a lot different than yours, but... It is also cut out.
See,
you are.
You can design my next music video.
Definitely.
Yes, we'll have a big collaborative. We'll also, a music video. It'll be very hot.
Yeah,
like it.
And you can wear my friend's jewelry.
Yeah.
And you can follow her at Vels Monroe.
Excellent, Vels Monroe. How do you spell that?
V-E-L-Z M O N R O E.
Like Monroe, like Marilyn Monroe.
Yep, Marilyn Monroe. Yeah.
If I had the blondness going, I just need like a little beauty mark. Vels Monroe.
Yes.
Like it. Excellent. So, I just want to say thank you so much for coming on board today. It was a great thing having you guys. Great thing. I'm not even talking English anymore. It was a great time having you guys. You guys are so talented. Honestly, keep doing what you're doing. You really are an inspiration to all the other people out there. Before I forget, is there anything else you want to say about your collection or your... Where can people... Are you performing anywhere soon?
Not yet. Soon.
Well,
you can check on meetsides.com.
We'll just keep going to meetsides with Vels Monroe and just send you jcreations _. Check them out. Meetsides, S-E-I-D-E-S?
S-E-I-D-S.
S-E-I-D-S, meetsides.com. Mm-hmm. Fabulous people here. Fantastic. I love it. So keep going. Keep doing what you're doing, ladies. You know, you guys are living the dream. Be inspirational to all those other young women out there. Really,
definitely.
Really love you guys coming out and doing that for us. Thank you so much. Again, this is Showcase, the talk show, in conjunction with Starlight Entertainment. My name is Jordan Gelber. If you want to find out more about getting on our show, please go to Starlight Entertainment at starlightps@gmail.com. Again, that is Starlight... StarlightHelps@gmail.com. So StarlightHelps@gmail.com. A special thank you to Harold Davis and Chris Johnson from Starlight Entertainment. Have a great night, Brooklyn.
Righteous Mind Entertainment. Source for your video production needs. We can rock and roll for you at a great low price. Whether it's a birthday, a wedding, or just a small meeting. Or you have a play or something like that you're trying to record and push to the masses. We can do that for you at Righteous Mind Entertainment, the producers of the Showcase.
What's this boy saying? You must be mistaken. She said, never with your eyes are blind. Now you know you do it. Your life is mine. See, last time when you HIV, you did nothing. Catch HIV.
Preconception perpetuated polarized America is like being light enough to be crack cocaine, dark enough to the mouth that consumes it, dark enough to relate to king, light enough to the bullet that ends the movement. Not good enough to be human, not wise enough to be Buddha, not of struggle for hubris who ignorant, not care about the expectation, the room's continuous judgment or approval, constant subject of accusal, both not knowing enough, and for honesty that's too brutal, paradoxical enough to be the cuffs and the hands, while another one to prove things, not heaven sent enough to be Christ, devilish enough to put nails his future, dark enough to be his real color, light enough to be the color that made him create the illusion. Too good to understand the life of a gun, not good enough to be never considered a shooter, not welcome enough to be crucial, even if every word is useful, truthful, but way too privileged to say students of life don't only see their pupils. Yet always neutral enough for a funeral, because death don't judge like a living do.
Greetings and welcome to the showcase. We have a great sister here with us today. Her name is Miss Melva, hairstylist and beautician to the stars, and to everyone else from here to Texas to all over the world. So please give a warm welcome to my good sister, Miss Melva. Greetings.
Greetings, and thank you for having me.
Well, thank you for coming.
It's my pleasure.
Well, let us know, my show is here based in New York, and people don't think I can reach great people. So let us know who you are and what you're about.
I'm Melva Williams, known as the Healthy Hair Specialist. I'm in Irving, Texas, and I'm a hairstylist for 25 years now, with 15 years worth of research background into diet, exercise, medication, stress, hormones, hydration, and how all of those things affect our hair. Most of your problems are not going to be external from weave, color, and braids and things of that nature, but they're going to be internal. So I help women to connect the dots and how their medical issues and their hair issues are related. So I help kind of bring the two together and help women all over the world, as you said, by Skype, in salon consultations, and through stylists and healthy hair seminars, going around speaking and educating women how to really have a healthy head of hair, starting from the inside out.
Well, let us know what inspires you to do healthy hair and things of that nature. Just to give some background on why you choose this profession.
Well, I've always loved hair ever since I was about 5 years old. but I've always wanted the hair to be healthy. Anytime anyone would ask me to do anything that was unhealthy, I would always find a healthy way to do it. I watched my mom lose her hair as a kid due to medication, stress, and all those things that I've named. And then once I became a hairstylist, I started to see it all over again. So I wanted to be an answer to the problem. I wanted to help gain a solution. So there's no education for this. There's just, you know, education for color and cutting and styling and things of those natures. So I sought to educate myself.
So what makes it different from you and other people who say they have natural hairstyles or musicians? What makes you different?
The thing that makes me different is the education side of what I've done, the research into the internal things that cause hair loss. Most stylists, you know, they are healthy hairstylists from, you know, the information that they have. But with me, I've done a little bit more research, and so that's what makes me different is the research that I've done into the medical side of it and how those things affect our hair.
So how does that affect you once, you know, as a child, seeing your mother lose her hair, and you going into the natural, this natural order of things and trying to help produce? Is it real difficult to really get females to go the natural way nowadays?
Well, I would say as a child, it affected me because, you know, to see that problem with your parents, you know, any problem, you know, as a child, and there's nothing that you can do about it, I think it's going to affect you in some kind of way because you want to really help. And I wouldn't call myself just a naturalist because I still do chemicals, but I also do natural hair as well, but I have the more information, I guess I would say, on the women that some should go natural, and then it's okay for some to stay relaxed. Some people think you can't have healthy hair and be relaxed, but you can. But some women should go natural, such as women that are going through hair hormone replacement therapy, and some women that are on high blood pressure medication and other kind of medications. It's probably best for them to go natural. So that's the kind of education that I do, and to helping the women make a better decision for them, and then helping them get back on the road to a healthy head of hair if they're unhealthy at the point of needing it.
Okay, so in this industry, this hair industry, if you could change anything, what would it be?
The thing that I would change is I would change the type of education that they offer students and stylists abroad. Like I said, I sought to educate myself, so this education that I have is not available. One of my I would say ultimate goal is to get my seminars acknowledged by the State Board of Texas and use that as a tool to help students that are in school now to know more about the medical side of hair and the issues that cause hair loss internally before they ever even get out of school so that they are better educated once they get in the salon.
Okay. The name natural hairstylist, where did that come from?
You mean the healthy hair specialist?
Yes, healthy hair specialist, I'm sorry.
Okay. That came from all of the research that I've done over the course of 15 years. And then being able to help women that are losing their hair get back on the track to healthiness and hair growth. Some of the women I've seen, their hair has been pretty bad. They've had bald spots, and some women say that, you know, their hair will never grow, or they may have relaxed their children's hair too soon, but it can grow. So actually knowing the step-by-step process and how to get that hair to grow out, and being able to educate those women, and being able to track down just what that issue is, and then give them a healthy hair solution, is where the name came from.
So, Genie in a Bottle, what is Genie in a Bottle?
Genie in a Bottle is a product that I came up with myself. And most products out here today are going to do one of two things, but not really a combination of things. It's going to either give you a protein, a hot oil treatment, it's going to stop your hair from breaking, things of that nature, and that's all good. But, you know, most people are not going to be able to be consistent and come into the salon, you know, on a weekly or bi-weekly, or some people just don't have a stylist, period. So with doing the research, I found out everything that the hair actually needed to be healthy and stay healthy. And so those are the things that I added into the product, which is Genie in a Bottle. So per the FDA, Genie in a Bottle is the only product that has everything the hair needs to be healthy and stay healthy.
So what's one of the things that you would say, besides what you just mentioned, different from the next item that may be sitting on the shelf?
What makes Genie in a Bottle different?
Yes.
Is that it has everything that the hair needs. It has all the protein combinations. It has all the essential oils. It has the sustenance to stretch out your relaxer longer. If you're natural, then it'll give you that silk press look. It has the fortifiers that build your hair up in strength. It has vitamin E, which helps chemotherapy patients for damaged hair cells. It helps to stop that and slow down that process.